trying to get leads 24/7 and make it simple enough for anybody to use.
Hi and welcome. I'm going to show you a brief overview of the lead system. And this is your homepage. This gives you some basic information on how to set up a campaign. If you're pretty tech savvy, you can probably follow right through that. If not, we have training over here. But I'll get to that in a minute. So here's where you're going to set up your campaigns. These are the campaigns that will be on autopilot. Once they're set up, you can set them and forget them. Let me show you how to set up a campaign. It's really simple, and I'm going to go into a little more detail on the next video, but here you put your title, you put your RSS link here, you click validate, and then this will be active. Right, then you can choose to individualize the leads or send them as a group, and I'll explain that in a minute. Here's where you get your templates, and I'll explain that in a minute. And here's your default email address, the one you signed up with. It'll be going to that one unless you specify another one. And here you can keep track of your notes, like started this campaign on this date, and to keep track of it, and then hit add campaign and you're done. Should set up a campaign only takes about 1 to 2 minutes, and I'll go into that in another video on how to set this up in more detail. All right, and here's where your templates are stored. Now templates are a pre-written email. Okay, so when the leads come to you, you don't have to rewrite the email when you're going to send the request of more information about their property or whatever you want to write in there. So this is just an example. You'll have the on yours, this will only say one, but here's an example, right? And so this will come in your email at the top. So all you have to do is hit get the seller's email, plop it in the to field in your email provider, and then hit send, and that's it. Okay, so let's just back up here. I think there's some functionality things that get shut off when you're recording a video. Anyways, that's the templates. As I was saying before, on yours, this will only show up once. It's doing that because I'm an administrator and I'm the owner of the system. So it provides that for me twice. So anyways, back here we have reports. Okay, this is gonna give you an overview of, you know, how many leads you're getting from each campaign. And you know it's individualized, and it'll tell you the day. Today I got 150 leads already, and it's only 9 o'clock, right? For the last 7 days, I've had that many. So if we look at this one, the eBay one, not doing so well. So I may want to look into that and see what's going on. Why I've only gotten 6 leads in the last 30 days? Total is the total since day one. Okay, so that, you know, if I started this campaign a couple months ago, that's the total. All right, now this is in yellow. That means this one's turned off. Okay, so that would explain why I don't have any leads coming in on there. Actually, I'm sorry, this one is pending. And this one is turned off. Okay, so that's why I don't have any leads coming in. Now I'll explain pending. Pending means that the URL that you put in the campaign didn't qualify, and it sent a sent email to see what was wrong with the URL. So I'll go into more depth on the training videos for each specific website that we work with. All right, so that's it about the reports. Okay, and then we go to the training. Here we have videos of the right now I'm shooting new videos, so they're not here, but so one of our actually they are, I'm sorry, but I'm shooting new videos. So like this one gets started with investor classifieds. It'll show the video and run it through and how to get started with that one. Okay. And then frequent asked questions. These are questions that we get a lot of support tickets on. So you may want to go here first, okay, and just see if we've already answered this question. There's not a lot because the system itself is fairly simple. Okay, and then we have the drop down. If you're on a phone or a tablet, this is one that'll show these buttons will not be there. And okay, so they're just basically the same. And then here's where you have control of your membership. Okay, so you can change levels. You can get all your invoices that you've paid. Here you can cancel, but you're not going to want to do that. Here's shows your active billing, so you can change your credit card there. And then support is the support. And if you sent any tickets in, tickets, support tickets, these would show up there. Okay, so that's a brief overview of the system, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video.